A true superstar inside the ring and out.
A fellow Gator.
The following is a triple threat match. Making his way to the ring from Live Oak, Florida, weighing in at 270 pounds, Titus O'Neil.
One of the most popular musicians on the planet. Millions of albums sold, countless awards.
But tonight, Bad Bunny is here to fight.
And his opponents, first from Vega Baja, Puerto Rico, weighing in at 160 pounds, Bad Bunny.
Been so impressive competing in the Royal Rumble and at WrestleMania.
Even more so considering this isn't like sports stars and fighters who have made the jump to WWE. This is a musician
and a worldwide musician.
Here comes the two-time Hall of Famer. The best there is, the best there was, the best there ever will be.
And representing the Hart Foundation from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, weighing in at 235 pounds, Bret the Hitman Hart.
Despite his innovative streak, the Hitman.
Exciting triple threat matches on tap with Titus O'Neil, Bad Bunny, and Bret Hart.
All three superstars will have to keep their head on the swivel.
Clothesline!
Oh, the clothesline.
Measured elbow.
Oh, no, he can be caught here. Bad spot for him.
Well, there it is, the abdominal.
And he breaks the hold.
With a suplex.
Double underhook applied. Butterfly suplex.
Down he goes.
Oh, an arm breaker. This match grinded him down a little. He needs to be careful. You don't want to be the weak link in a triple threat. Hitman is performing with such precision right now.
Bret's in a position of power here.
Placed in the corner.
The arm drag.
Look, I know it may sound cliche, but with triple threat matches, you've always got to keep your head on a swivel. Always got to know when to pick your spot, even if you form an alliance. It won't last. That's just the nature of the game.
Dangerous position with your feet tied up like that.
He's got that boot right up against his face.
Come on.
I see how it is.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Give up now. Swallow your pride. And he breaks up the hold. Takes out the knee. Lights out. DDT connects. Not so fast. Hurricane Rana. You've solidified your name as a top athlete when you're able to pull off that move. He gets back into the ring.
Lands the elbow.
We have Bret Hart on the defensive. Being carried around with ease. Straight impact on the throat. This could be a cover. The pen's broken up. Big forearm.
Has Titus in his grip.
Then down face first.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
That powerbomb was absolutely worthy of both halves of its name.
Dominating shoulder tackle. A little closer to getting the pinfall there, but this is still anybody's fight. Oh, the face has been planted.
Bret is not fighting away.
showing some vulnerabilities in his game.
Heading back to the ring.
Oh, kicks right to the midsection. Opponent dropped in the corner and mud hole stomping.
And repeated impacts like that will weaken you mentally as much as it does physically.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
This should come as no surprise. In a havoc-filled triple threat, you're going to take some big hits.
Titus gets fended off.
Titus O'Neil established.
Uh-oh.
Nicely countered with a hard-hitting DDT.
Nice arm drag. From behind. And some effective offense with that one. Oh, my God. Set up in the corner of the ring.
All the way.
Done again!
Wow, the hoping ended here.
And he breaks up the pinfall. Oh, and Titus O'Neil turns the tables.
Quick exchange, reversing the reversal.
Toss. He can't take any more of this.
Holding on by a thread, maybe even less at this point.
Is it enough? The cover!
Wow, I thought this was over.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Oh, the chest!
Well, this is a warning to grab our stuff and go.
Keep it in the ring, please. Saxton's a very fragile boy.
Saw it coming and got an elbow for their trouble. Pretty drop kick.
Don't come over here.
Cole, quick, use Saxton with a human shield.
Sure, he's popping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover. Suplex. And Titus O'Neil is all kinds of fired up, just begging his opponent to come get him.
Oh, my goodness.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
And it's a tough spot for Hart.
The Bad Bunny knows he can't afford to back off. He has to finish this.
His opponent to come get him.
Off the barricade.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
Side headlock applied. Oh, and a right hand for good measure.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
He had it scouted.
Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals.
There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
Ooh, clothesline delivered. Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle. Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
And he tosses it back in now. The Hitman looking to really get the...
Are we about to see it?
Score!
Way after. Holy cow, a taste of his own medicine.
Set up for the incredible sweep.
Nicely done.
Punch his way out.
precision.
And Bad Bunny still able to pick a spot against the competition.
Bad Bunny setting up something big.
What the heck? Bunny Destroyer?
Can Titus come back from that?
Beautiful swinging neck breaker.
He got whipped into that corner. And Titus O'Neil is all kinds of fired up, just begging his opponent to come get him. Setting foot in the ring now.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Powerless position to be in right now.
Piercing the throat.
Live it up top. He's got big plans.
From the top.
Diving. Handle.
Does he have him here?
Kicks out. Now is not the time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure.
Look out.
Titus O'Neil with the clash
of the Titus.
Titus.
And this has got to be it.
That could have been it right there.
And here he goes for the win.
Fights the shoulder up and won.
He's still got more left.
Stepping through. Sharpshooter applied. Will this do it?
Sure. He wins with a devastating submission.
He'll take things into the ring.
And the win outlasts the others in this triple threat match.
Here is your winner, Bret the Hitman Hart.
What a tremendous effort from all three superstars involved in this hard-hitting triple threat.
Make way for the evil genius of the sky.
And an evil genius who is now in control.
The following contest is a fatal four-way match. Making our way to the ring, representing Damage Control from Tokyo, Japan. One half of the NXT Women's Tag Team Champions, Io Sky.
One of the best women strikers in WWE, Nikita Lyons.
And her opponents, first from Las Vegas, Nevada, Nikita Lyons!
MMA trained at a black belt in Taekwondo at 8 years old.
Hey, there's another 8-year-old that could beat you up, Saxton.
Big, bad, and ready to brawl.
And from Rio Grande Valley, Texas, Raquel Rodriguez.
And NXT Rodriguez won the first ever Women's Dusty Rhodes Tag Team Classic. And the first ever NXT Women's Tag Team Champions.
Well, Cole, you can bet Raquel has some more first.
Gentlemen, are you ready? I think Dakota Kai is about to get her kicks.
I see what you did there. Look at that intimidating scowl.
And representing Damage Control from Auckland, New Zealand, one half of the NXT Women's Tag Team Champions, Dakota Kai!
Here we go as we kick off a huge fatal four-way match, and we're going to see Io Sky, Nikita Lyons, Raquel Rodriguez, and Dakota Kai.
I expect this fatal four-way is going to devolve into chaos pretty quickly. I hope all four superstars are prepared. Getting the shoulder up before two tells me the end is not near.
Straightjacket locked in. Boom, German suplex.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh, he's right.
I think people realize the amount of strength it takes to hurl someone like that. She got launched. Oh, shot right to the kidney. And again.
Wait.
Could be it. It's still hanging on.
If she keeps the pressure on, the next one might do it.
Here's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick. And she goes for the pin. That could have been it right there. Saw that one coming. Took advantage. Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Oh, no. There could be trouble lurking for with this submission maneuver.
It's incredible the inventiveness we are seeing on display here. Trying to slip out. She did it.
Oh, kick finds it. Impressive reversal there.
The leg drop, fisherman suplex.
She's surely revving up, but she better put the rubber on the road already. Uh-oh, getting ready to... She's taking some big hits here. She's taking things to ringside.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Sledgehammer, and she's looking to do some permanent damage now.
The storming impact. This match is spilled out to the ringside area. And as we can see, tension's really running high now.
Yeah, we should probably clear the way, guys.
Nice takedown. The spin them over and on. Look at this. Boston Crab. Single leg crab is in. Oh, my goodness. Critical point of the matchup. It could be over right here.
Trying to break the submission, and she does.
Sweeps the legs. Stop! Oh, my God. He's looking for the win. Broke it up.
And the match continues.
Oh. Uh-oh, this is just vicious. Stopping the arm. This match may be nearing its limit.
Not what you want to see by any means. Fisherman suplex.
She slips outside. What has she got in mind?
She's ready to do some serious damage, courtesy of that steel chair.
Lariat. Double stomp. Devastating kick. This is likely going to have adverse effects on her. She's only aggravating her competition at this point.
She did. I don't want this match to end. Nikita telling her opponent to bring it on. And an elbow drop, too.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Look at the power of which
she's going for it. Oh, and she kicked out.
Incredible. Absolutely incredible.
tackle.
Answering back.
Back in the ring now. Oh, what a power slam.
And it.
Rodriguez hoists her up. Right on dimming for Sky. Look at the sick glee she is showing over having the kendo stick in her hand.
Unforgettable match. All four superstars should be proud of their efforts.
The Vikings have arrived.
Summoned from Valhalla, they are ready for battle.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 550.
Superstars who are all business.
Efforts accompanied by Santos Escobar at a combined weight of 365 pounds. Joaquin Wyatt and Cruz del Toro. Legado del Fantasma.
Del Toro, Escobar, and Wyatt at one point ruled over NXT with an iron fist.
Yeah, but they have only grown in power since invading the main roster. The Viking Raiders looking to make their presence known in this match here tonight.
I don't think their presence Vikings had ever questioned, Cole. From their entrance to the ring of the bell, the Viking Raiders are all gas and no break.
Guillotine applied. Not going to last long in this one.
The official asking him.
Big right hands to the body. He shoves off his opponent, and he is out.
To have in store.
Flying shoulder block!
My goodness. Tandem offense in effect. A good team knows how to truly work as one.
Cranking the head. There's the tag.
Big clothesline.
Wild, looking good out there, but maybe not the best strategy to start taunting.
He's got it.
Oh, ho, ho. Let's get it on.
It misses on a springboard. All the way out. Suplex.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
This is just vicious.
He could pin his opponent right here. He's able to kick out before two.
I can't believe the ref didn't get two here.
Lands the knee. Ivar getting just as hyped as the WWE Universe is.
Tough position to be caught in here. Stress.
Yeah, Ivar is appearing unstoppable.
Tag made, fresh man in.
Able to get there in time.
Vicious right forward.
Not gonna suffer the brunt of that damage. Gets the tag.
That maneuver goes to show you how much speed kills.
What a DDT.
Oof.
Punch. Nasty.
Oof. Well measured.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
For more damage here.
Oh. Release back suplex.
Big splash.
Momentum has completely shifted into Ivar.
Wild's gonna have to dig down deep here.
He's going to try to put him away once and for all. He's out there in no man's land.
Suicide dive.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Lift in the hard way.
He's getting pushed out of the defensive.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Bronco Buster.
Humiliating.
Cruz is facing a beatdown.
Yeah, Ivar's really grinding the opposition down.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Tagging his partner in now.
Knees right to the jaw.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
Black Widow.
Locked in tight.
There's the save. How close was that? Side kick finds the mark.
Strategy to start taunting.
Oh, man.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars. Tag. Clean tag for his partner.
Sharp elbow to the gut turns that one around. And a close eye.
Kick to the stomach puts an end to that.
Ooh. And a tag there.
Eyeball with a spin kick of doom.
Tags him in. Up to the top rope now.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
To the sky. Diving hammer strike. He's going for the pin. This could be a save.
Still got more fight here. Wasting up there. Opponent.
Spine buster. He has to be at his limit now.
Maybe just stay down, man. You've done enough.
Eric gets countered.
Well scattered reversal there.
Uh-oh.
Jump!
Call it, Dennis.
Nice rushing leg sweep, and the octopus stretch is applied.
I'm not quite sure.
He's in deep, deep trouble here. Well, maybe not. Able to slip out of things in a couple of them. Hands were into the mouth.
Behind it.
Using the elbow to escape the attack.
Oh my God, what an elbow.
Look at this, going right after the left arm.
Gotta hurt.
Forearm.
Grabs their opponent by the ankles into a powerbomb.
Here he comes off the tag.
Him up and drives him down.
That can be Del Toro's
big cover. He keeps his team in the match.
Look out!
Ivor has him up and drives him down.
Into the cover.
be the best tag team on the roster today.
All hail the queen. Queen Zelina.
Bow your head, Saxton. Show some respect for the queen.
Only time I bow my head is when my neck hurts.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Queens, New York, Queen.
A warrior blessed by the gods.
Valhalla is here.
Considers herself the ultimate hunter, and the women's division is her prey.
Stalks her prey and strikes with ferocity.
Yeah.
Every win is a
Guys, since embracing this more survivalist side of her personality, Valhalla has really tapped into something primal in the ring. What's that?
It's that hunter mentality, Cole. She's no longer concerned with competing and being the best. This is all about the thrill of the hunt, the thrill of taking down big game.
And there's no better place to do that than here in WWE.
Actually, I think it would be in the woods, Corey, but I think I get what you're saying.
But what about Zelina Vega? Talk about cold and calculating.
What about her, Saxton? She's beauty, she's grace. She'll punch you in the face. Take notice of Zelina or face her fury.
Knees in the face.
Stop in the leg.
Just nasty.
Agility like that, easier said than done, gentlemen. For Valhalla to win this, I think it all comes down to power. She has to leverage her full strength and do as much damage as possible.
Yeah, the more Valhalla can control the physicality of this match, the better her chances of victory.
Watch out!
Ronnie pulls off, and she goes for the pin. She kicks out at one.
Easy kick out there, but they'll get harder soon.
Flipping senton.
Valhalla in a state of distress.
Will Valhalla withstand this surge?
And did you hear the impact of that? Basement drop kick.
Double knee face breaker.
She's forced onto the defensive now. Hooked up. And DDT!
Zelina Vega demanding a queen's reception, and she is getting it.
Valhalla able to reverse.
And Valhalla is finally changing the tempo with that attack.
Could be the table turner Valhalla desperately needed.
Oh, right in the mat, face first.
That certainly wasn't pretty.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Drop kick to the knee, that's great strategy.
She saw it coming.
Oh, meet me in the basement. I've got a foot to the face for you. Dragon Slayer! Oh my goodness.
Good night.
Man, she's got a lot of heart and a lot of guts, but I don't know if she can hang on to it. Oh, nice step there. Places her right in the corner. Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
Uh-oh.
Oh, impressive counter right across the face.
Ooh, slows that down with a well-placed kick.
that sew this up for Zelina.
It's over. Queen Zelina with the victory.
Here is your winner, Queen Zelina.
She has plenty to celebrate here tonight.
It's always great to visit the pay window, but a victory like this makes the winner's purse all that much sweeter.
Is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from the Rocky Mountains, weighing in at 450 pounds, the man they call Vader.
Here is the originator of British strong style.
And his opponent, from Dudley, England, weighing in at 175 pounds, Tyler Bates.
Tyler may be all smiles backstage, but he...
The man they call Vader carries the moniker of the Mastodon, which is fitting for how he tramples through competition.
The Mastodon also calls to mind Vader's barbaric...
Oh, no! Now Postman setting up for a submission maneuver. Abdominal stretch. It's abdominal stretch. That's one way to get out of it. Vader telling the crowd what time it is.
I think, yeah, Vader's bleeding.
Bate thinking big. Perched up top. Diving knee drop. We got a cover. And he breaks the cover.
That could have been a surprise early ending.
So what does Tyler Bate have to do in order to leave here victorious?
Bate's very good at wearing opponents down over time. He has to be wary of tiring himself out. He has to be ready to flip that switch and not let things get to a point where he runs out of steam.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Toss back into the ring. Taking it on from the ropes.
Tyler Bate with all the confidence of a young man and none of the intelligence. Stay on him, kid.
Hoist it all the way up. A brain buster. A move like that, it really just discombobulates a person. Changes the whole complexion of the match.
Snap power slam.
And Bate perhaps tripped up by his inexperience there.
What a barbaric attack by Vader. Befitting with the Mastodon.
What the leg?
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
Just got thrown around like a sack of do you know what.
Here we go. You ready for it?
Reversal. What a counter. Cover. Shoulders are down. Pushes through after two.
He's still in the fight, but for how much longer?
Great agility. Quick reflex is so important in a match like this. What are they doing here?
Making the arm numb makes your opponent very vulnerable. Saving us from having to sit through that.
Boom, what impact. Oh, what a kick. Gets him with the counter. Bottom uppercut.
That'll cross some teeth.
That holds back Bates' attack. Boom, sent flying.
I'll just leave it at this. Nobody comes into a match hoping to get chucked around like that.
Wait to steer clear.
And scissors takedown.
Very nice.
Looking to lock it in. Billy Goat's curse.
An extreme amount of pressure in the... Oh, what a great escape. Huge toss.
Not the prettiest thing you'll ever see, but it sure looks effective from here.
Right in the face.
My God.
Vice-like grip on the trapezius muscle. This is terribly painful.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
And will it be?
No, stops the count at two.
How in the world did he kick out?
Strong right forearm.
Punishing their opponent.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it. Able to stop the pin count here.
Assault being brought to bait.
Yeah, Vader with impressive offense.
You can't take much more of this.
And this is, well, it's not looking good.
Oh, my goodness, that might have snapped a finger.
Unfortunate uppercut.
Arm ringer applied.
Bait with a kick to the gut, double under.
Will Tyler make it pay off? Pin.
One, two. And he's still in the game.
I thought for sure this thing was wrapped up.
Well, stay in your seat. Looks like we've got a ways to go yet.
And now the question runs in the mind. How am I going to be able to end this?
No, no, no.
Oh, no.
Brad's decision making there proved to be extremely detrimental.
Can you recover from such an error? You have to wonder.
Tossing their opponent like they're nothing.
And he slides him back to the mat.
Vader giving this arena a look at why he's called the Mastodon.
Oh, man, check out this power.
At least they can say they won the match.
Hey, Michael.
You've obviously never, ever been in a fight, like ever, in your entire life.
Please never do that again, Saxton, for all of our sakes.
You've never been in a bar either.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the Brawling Brutes from Birmingham, England.
Pits, weighing in at 260 pounds, the Boogeyman!
The Boogeyman might make the opposition eat some worms tonight.
Or eat them himself.
Either way, it's a bad night to be a worm.
Yeah!
A bit of a freak show here as we have the Boogeyman in the ring.
A bit of a freak show. The man eats worms, Cole. Not to mention his uncanny ability to pop up anywhere at any time and his unsettling penchant for nursery rhymes.
Okay, maybe I was putting it lightly. When it comes to the Boogeyman, mental anguish is the name of the game.
And I hope he's ready for Butch. Though, I really don't know how anyone prepares for an opponent like Butch.
It does seem fruitless, Saxton. Butch may be the most unhinged superstar in WWE, but the fire that burns inside him.
Flying!
Striking with the knee drop.
So precise. Shoulders down for the count. There's two!
I am surprised the count went that far.
The Kimura! Oh, the Kimura!
Kimura lock applied.
Will they tap?
He is doing whatever he can to break the Kimura, and he does!
Nicely done.
Butch loves to just attack his opponents at full speed, but the key to victory. The Kimura! Putting the pressure on now. Plenty of ink submission over here. Look at. Good luck getting out of this. I guess that's one way to do it.
Extend your elbow.
Butch's flame looked like it flickered after that attack.
And the Boogeyman did as much physical damage as he did mental.
From the top.
Whoa, look out. It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
Now, trampling the opposition.
He didn't need that eyebrow anyway.
Oh, strong kick.
My goodness. And now gets tossed into the ring. Come on.
No one likes a count out.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Tag with a punch.
Nowhere near ready to stop fighting yet.
Butch. Oh, this is interesting. Butch with the X-plex. Into the pin attempt. Two count just kicks out.
Somehow, some way.
Climbing to the top rope.
From the top.
And that stopped what Butch had intended.
Boogeyman obviously ready to feast on some worms. Hoist it up.
Boogie slam.
What a devastating move from the Boogeyman.
I think this is going to cause.
Grabbed up and driven down with the Boogeyman.
Did Boogeyman touch this?
Establishes him to the world.
An important win for him in this one.
With a win like that, he just stood up and commanded the attention of everyone in the WWE Universe.
I think.
Yes! The
2023 collection is here, and the two greatest models on Earth are showing it off.
Oh, you have got to be kidding.
Oh, shut up, Saxton. I gotta figure out where to buy all this.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring.
Born and bred to throw down.
And his opponent, representing the Brawling Brutes from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267 pounds,
the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus! Yeah.
The Brawling Brute Sheamus in action here. At times it seems that Sheamus is more focused on physically punishing his opponents than getting the win.
Yeah, that might be true sometimes, Cole. There's no denying the spit and vinegar that flows through Sheamus' veins, but we've all seen what he'll do to win when he's focused on it.
That certainly does make Sheamus an unpredictable opponent and a difficult task to handle in a fight.
And on the other side, dressed in his Sunday best, is the height of fashion himself, Massé.
You can't really sleep on Massé, Corey. He's still trying to find the perfect fit for his career, but with the size and athleticism like his, he'll present a formidable challenge in the ring. Plus, that bone structure, who would want to cover that up?
No other way to say it, guys. That looked like it hurt a lot.
Oof. A loving blow to the chest.
This could be big. Going up high.
Here we go.
Whoa, what a landing. And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
Three. Oh, man, inverted backbreaker.
Ow. Massé better make sure his bone structure is still intact after that.
Yeah, there is no doubt that Sheamus' heart is pumping vinegar now.
At times, it can seem like Sheamus lets his anger dictate the match more than his mind, and we've seen how that can blow up in his face, Corey.
It's his biggest weakness, but also his biggest strength. When Sheamus is able to focus that anger and not lose his cool, he's one of the most dangerous superstars in WWE. He just has to focus that energy in the right direction.
As long and as far as he needs to.
Oh, what a nasty knee lift.
Oh,
that hurt.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Was ready for that.
Kicks out on a pinfall attempt.
He's far from finished. Showing off their deadlifting prowess and just tossing their opponent like they're nothing. It couldn't have felt good being chucked around like that.
Oh my gosh, what impact! Stomping down!
That's a free fall.
And Sheamus can't seem to get out of harm's way.
Yeah, impressive offense from Massé.
Taking flight.
Diving shoulder tackle. He's on his heels a bit now.
And this match is not over yet. Things are only going to get harder from here.
Spear.
The height of fashion
display from Marseille. And
Marseille scoop.
Uh-oh. He knew that was coming. Sharp clothesline.
Oh, this is going to hurt. Just a barrage of elbow drops into the chest.
Gutbuster.
Curse backbreaker.
Can that finish Marseille?
The cover.
He's on the rope from the rock. Risley stops the count. More punishment.
Sheamus is taking complete command.
See there, Sheamus focusing that anger and rage in the right direction.
Oh, knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
Continuing to work on the arm without effectively targeting the arm. He heads outside. Countouts legal in this match. Taking it outside the ring now.
Chest.
He's in a bad way, guys.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him.
And Marseille trying to worm his way into his opponent.
He grew tired of this moment, dude.
And Marseille is being taken apart here.
Yeah, Marseille has to find a response quickly.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
Breaks the count.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down? Sheamus looking to deliver.
A high cross. No elegant way to save it. There's the cover.
Sure, that was it.
No doubt, Sheamus ends this. Sheamus gets the win.
Here is your winner.
The victory tie for Sheamus has to feel pretty good.
I read on the internet Ireland's thinking of changing St. Patrick's Day to St. Sheamus Day.
This is what happens when you take on a Celtic warrior.